life soon. Honestly, I'll be waiting for you. I think I can fuck with a motherfucker like me. See, I don't like a motherfucker that's been all over me. She's all up under me. She's telling me where I can go. In case she go with me. When I'm coming home and all that crazy shit. Type of life I'm in. And home cooking, I'll see you later. It don't take a lot to keep a nigga hard. Must be a lady in the life, a real freaky in the dark. Plus I got some enemies, baby, hold my pistol. And wrap your arms around a nigga every time I kiss you. And you visualize the picture, me and you in ecstasy. Don't be upset, it's good sex when you next to me. Do you wanna test me? Put your tired head on my chest. A thug nigga's in the house, now you can rest. I bet you never scream the nigga's whole name out. And felt the pleasure and the pain, about to flip the very see me, cause I could be your man, and baby you can be my lady, but you gotta give a nigga space, or you drive me crazy, run the streets,
and run the streets with your
vibe. Yo, pa,
I'll be waiting,
you know I'm 16 strong behind your boot,
until
but I gotta do what I gotta do,
I'll be waiting,
I gotta run them streets, you know,
with your
vibe. I ain't no
I'll
queen, I'm money, 9 out of 10, I'll ignore you, it's a man's world. But real women make the shit go round. Disrespect and I clown, the type of nigga throw down. Throw up the block cause nothing stops my chip. I boss play you with tits, that's what you lame tricks. Holla if you understand my plan, ladies. Fuck having babies by them shady ass niggas swearing he can save me. My strategy's official, check in your pockets while I tongue kiss you. Soft as tissue, so my next issue is how to dish you. They call me spoon from the day I was born. I've been known to break the coldest motherfucker till his horse worn. I ain't never been the type to wait at home alone. Just cause we don't know mean you're own, and nigga, I'm grown.
Yeah, nigga. Let a nigga hang out with the homies, you know that? And a nigga that hang out more will come home and love you better. Feel me, sweetheart? Let that nigga be free. Don't have that nigga all up on you. Let him run the streets. Let a nigga run the streets, boo. Let him run the streets.
I'd rather run the streets to make some hell. And to put the game down tight. With this game and bitches could get it right. It might be a plan that I'm choosing. Don't get it confusion because I'm known for showing examples how I do it. Thinking I'm new to this because I'm younger. Will only leave you suspicious and a wonder. And at the end I'll make a come up. Nigga was raised up off M.O.B. Fatty over something that's telling me don't run the streets.
So tell me am I wrong for trying to communicate through a song? I'm early in the morning by sunrise I'll be gone. All my homies is waiting for me. Fucking no plans that we made and all the fun that it's gonna be. So meet me at 3 and don't be late, nigga. We hanging out all night while drinking straight liquor. I heard us popping at a club, but they say I can't get in cause I'm dressed like a duck until I die. I be game related, got me striving for a million, staying motivated. Now that we made it, it's a battle just for the big money. I'm living wild, no smiles cause ain't a thing funny. I came up hungry just a little nigga trying to make it. I only got one chance, so I gotta take it. You never know when it's all gonna happen, the rapping or the drugs. But until then, give me love and let me run the streets.
You can run the streets with your
let a nigga run the streets, boy.
I'll be waiting for you.
Until I call you back. Just let me hang with my nigga. Why you acting like that, Michel'le? Huh? You know a nigga wanna keep it with his homeboy. I told you I was coming back later on, right? So you don't believe a nigga? Just come for a nigga. Please. Make some of that shit you made last year. Some of them rings and shit. Be back through later tonight. I'ma add some weed. We finna drink some Hennessy and some Alizé. We finna eat that food. Smoke a little blunt. Lay up in the bed. Watch Chain Leno or something. Then after that, shit.